will it be the day when Michaela Schifrin wraps up the slalom World Cup title, or will there be another surprise? Slalom number 11 of 12 on the World Cup season. I can't believe we're almost there again. The World Cup season winding down. Still plenty of snow around, still much more skiing to be done as Maren Schold gets this second run underway. Fresh track set by one of the Italian coaches, and Schold, the Norwegian, is first to ski it. And this is a great advantage going first. That's been proven yesterday with Ragnhild Mowinckel and today with number one, giving Katarina Galhuber second place after the first run. But there are cross ruts to deal with. The snow is wet. They've applied a load more salt between the end of the first run and the start of the second. You can see the bleeding red lines where they signal the intermediate clock stop times across the middle of the track. They've started to run in the rain. Really miserable weather here this afternoon. Combined time for Maren Schold of 1:53.52. A few rather wet spectators doing their best.